Namaskar everyone, welcome back to V1 Surprise. Today we are unboxing the remote control Cobra. You see it's written Hamlin. Let's look at some pictures. Like, share, subscribe to my channel V1 Surprise, okay? You see it's written Hamlin. Here also Hamlin S, East London 1760. So this beauty, it's awesome guys, it's so beautiful. Remote control Cobra. Stirring fun with this lifelike snake and egg controller. You see a snake rampaging here. It looks so beautiful. You can see blood here. It looks really. They've done a great job, really. Super realistic and fast moving. Retractable tongue and swinging tail. X shape infrared remote control. USB charging. These lines are very awesome, guys. See written these dots here of different sizes. Okay. You see it written remote control Cobra. Today actually I'm unboxing this remote control snake. Remote control Cobra. It is actually the finest toy shop in the world. Means it is a safe also toy shop in the world. You can see a Cobra again rampaging. Angry and looking at you angry that what it is and what it is the most famous toy shop in the world. You can see it written Cobra here with the full body here. You can see it written a remote here to activate it. Look, sound is coming at that. See, remote control Cobra again, slithering fun with this life like snake and egg controller. Right over here, you can see a cross button here. Okay? If you look here, you can see a man here. Maybe it's Ulta. See, you see here? Don't throw this, okay? This is also made in China. Okay. Let's unbox this, guys. But before that, click on the like and subscribe button for more cool videos from me and Surprise. Okay, guys? Oh, looks awesome, guys. So this is to place the snake inside. Let's open this. You can see this is a charger. It looks very similar to a centipede. Look. Look, this egg has come out. Look, it is still activating when it is off. And here is the beautiful snake. Okay, let me just keep this out of the way. So you can nicely see the full Cobra coming in the camera. And see, these joints right here help the tail to swing its tail. Look how it is swinging. See, this tongue is moving here. This tongue right here is soft and flexible. Flexible means soft also, okay guys? That's the soft of this guy. I told you in the earlier video or toothless that it is cocked, okay? You must remember. And see written this dots here of different sizes. You see it is actually mixed with purple and blue paint. Yeah, it's mixed with that color. Yeah, it is mixed with that color. And you can see once you actually on this Cobra, it will actually light up, okay guys? And it written don't put your hand here when it is on. I can't read this because this is in China, so this is in English. Don't turn this wheels when it is still. Because I can't read this because it is tiny. I'm not doing this purposely. So it's wrong. And you can see it written DCS7V made in China off on. See, it can swing its right over here. Look at how it is swinging. Let's have a scope of this guy. Oh, it is awesome, guys! It's awesome. But in there, the eyeballs were actually orange, and this is black. Let me actually check the box. Here you can see it is orange. This is, I don't know what is that. Maybe they've done a mistake, I think. Maybe I've done a mistake already, I think. Don't on this, okay? that's on this. Let me show you guys something. Remember, this tooth scoped and articulation is still remaining only little, okay? Let's have a fish scoped. Oh my goodness, it's awesome, guys. Let's swing this. It's a kind of dirt right here. I'll try to move it better. Let's have a articulation. We can move this. Only two articulations, yes, okay? So, this is an entire scoped and articulation. It can nicely move like that. You see? Now, let's on this, guys. Yeah, it is awning. Stop. It doesn't actually stop it if you press it hard with your finger. Maybe the snake here. Go, snake.
Maybe it's a training cobra. Go till there. Let's see if you can go. Here, wait. Okay, let's go. Articulation over there. Yeah, wait.
That's two more round snake.
Go over there nicely. Yeah.
Yeah, it is done. Two more are there remaining. Go till there, you didn't go.
Yeah, wait. And if you can't, it can't fall down.
So this is the end. Let's off this now. Let's have a, I want to show you guys how can on the blood will produce so far. For another snake, I think. For another snake. So this. The mouth is awesome. Let's have a look at the throat. You can see this. It's incredible. It only has 4 teeth. That's weird. It should have a lot of teeth.
It's okay. You can see a scale here in the mouth. And that you can see.
Swinging tail again. As you can see in the instructions which I read, it was. It can swinging tail, right? Yeah, they're true. Hamlet, your toy is really nice. I give a thumbs up. I thought the toothless had a little bit of problems. That's fine. I like this toy, but this is very nice. So nicely you did this. See, you can see your neck here. Okay, guys. Let's still have a little scope. There are only 7 minutes for this video, so I'm going in a talking very fast, okay guys? You see the little, it's mixed. I told you guys it is mixed with purple and blue in color, bluish color. Okay guys, you can see it's written ABC here and a crack right here. These arrows and all the there. Okay guys, you can see some. Okay guys, click on the like and subscribe button for more cool videos on Even Surprise. If you guys enjoy this video and I hope you like it, click on the subscribe button for more cool videos on Even Surprise. And click on the bell icon for notifications whenever I upload a video. I am Even. See you tomorrow to the next video. Bye bye. But before you go, as usual, check out the previous video. Bye.